why do not many of you clear after many attempts? What is the importance of this strategy in the examination? Where do they missing in the preliminary examinations? How to solve these issues? What is the essential in the preparation? Hello everyone, I am Karthikeyan from Inkar IAS Academy, Annanagar, Chennai. Today we are going to talk about how to crack the prelims. We have to follow few guidelines. We have to ensure certain points to be available with us. If you clear with those points, you are on track towards the preparation of the examination. If you are not finding the right thread in the first attempt or second attempts in the examinations, it will drag you almost 5 to 6 years because you might have read here and there or without any strategy. Sometimes you might be read the books. It will make you very hard to change the strategies after that, because if you are not started your preparations, it is easy to formulate a strategy or change the strategy. Otherwise, it will drag your attempts. So be careful on this and think how to prepare the examinations with your available environment. And many of you very interested and very keen towards the preparation for the UPSC examinations and started to preparing, very few clinches the preliminary and entered into the mains. Out of the remaining few are going for the next attempts. These are the yearly happenings in our society. So there are very good strategies for you to accommodate in your preparations. It will definitely make you lot of difference in your results. Everyone before preparing the examinations should have 100% confidence towards the UPSC examinations. Very few over the time losing confidence again and again, finally falling under a vicious cycle and relieving from the race. You might be seeing many cases in this nature. Be confident always. Don't lose your confidence at any cost. You are actually you. No one cannot be as like you. So think in this way, and there is no force stop you to reach some goals that your destiny. Who are all preparing for the civil service, almost 90% of the people finding the same difficulty what you find. There can be some difficulties coming across your preparations, but it's not only for you, it's also common for all. So don't think your burdens, your issues blocking your goal. Just cross across your burdens and reach your destiny. Also get familiarized with your syllabus for preliminary and mains. Get familiarized with your preliminary and main syllabus. And detailed understanding should be required in the syllabus analysis. So which are the subjects where and all it's overlapping. Let's say some subjects, some optional subjects will overlap with the GS mains as well as GS preliminary. So just identify those topics and you have to prioritize your topics to be read. Next, after got familiarized with your syllabus analysis, you have to do the book selection. So in the market, in the open web source, from the front circle, you may got hundreds of books for particular topics. No need to select all the books for single topics. Reduce your materials, rely on your current materials. So this is very important. For the case, Inkar IAS Academy is providing books for each topic with essential contents with simple language to understand very clearly and precisely. So it will make you the clear understanding. It will help you in writing mains as well as preliminary examinations. The strategies. The book selection can be from your mentorships, centers, or from your peer groups, seniors, from anywhere. But very minimal books to cover maximum syllabus. This should be the main point you have to be noted in the book selection. After got familiarized with your syllabus and selected the books for all the topics, now create the strategy how to cover the selected books in the limited time frame. What to be read in the last, what to be read in the first needs to be clearly defined. And if required, you can form a peer groups. That should be making your effort lesser than the individual preparation. And the strategies always should focus on smart work, should not be a hard work. You have to work smartly to read a subject, read a books, read a topics, discuss a topics. After created, after formulated the strategy, you have to be very strong in the core subjects. I mean the basic subjects. The subjects are like Indian history, geography, Indian polity, environment ecology and biodiversity, and basic science. This will be very much essential to score in the preliminary examinations. While you prepare, you have to make notes with the important points. It will help you to revise the topics. So before the examination, don't forget to revise at least twice. Then only it will be recallable in the examinations to eliminate or choose an option in the preliminary. And after revised, don't go directly to the examination center. So before that, you have to solve lot of mock test papers provided by, let's say, Inkara IAS Academy is launching a test series for prelims and mains every year. So it will help you to have a lot of practice. You have to follow some do's and don'ts. Under do's, we can see you have to get a proper sleep. Without sleep and 24/7 you are preparing for the examinations before 2 weeks to the exam, it will never help you, because you have to think very dynamically. UPSC is testing not only the skill what you have and also testing your time management. Here lot of motivational speeches from various scholars, various leaders, sometimes previous successful candidates. So it will make you, or it will sustain your confidence level at all in same level. Whenever you find your confidence level is getting down, sometimes rethink that why did I came for preparation. So in this time you have to hear lot of motivational speeches and the initial reason why you came for the preparation. So you have to recall those points. The difficultiness and the examination process will be almost going for a year. So you have to be very patient towards the result. It will finally give you the fruit for you. In the do's, we have to know the elimination technique for the dilemmas. So in case you don't have the elimination technique, how to do it, please watch next videos of Inkara IAS Academy. It will clearly address you how to eliminate the wrongs. If you follow these guidelines, what Inkara IAS Academy suggests you, you will be shortlisted for mains as well. Don't forget to have a good understanding towards the basic subjects. Also, the current affairs, you should not prepare mains and the prelims separately. This also you have to do in the do's list. You have to combinely prepare, because same topics in a single time you can elaborately read and take notes for prelims separately and take notes for mains separately from the same books. This will definitely help you to crack the preliminary examinations and make you to enter mains as well as finalist. Don'ts. What are the topics, what are the things classified as don'ts from Inkara IAS Academy? Don'ts are: don't hear a demotivating factors or demotivating person near to you. It will make you in vicious cycle. You will sometimes not able to come out of it. And don't read new topic. Don't go to the examination without test practice. Nearby examinations, don't read new topic. It will never help you. It will make you lot of known options to dilemmas. So you have to avoid dilemmas. Thank you.